Rachi Red Eye will continue his service to Jordan, Pakistan, Abu Ghraib, Guantanamo Bay, Egypt, Poland, Syria, Romania, Morocco, Six Flags over Texas, Astroworld, Disneyland. This power trip is under command of Fort Dick's very own Captain Blackjack, who has informed us that all destinations are subject to commerce applications of American rule of law, including prohibition of female rights and gambling privileges sustained. If you would, please direct your attention to some Bolino disclaimer card and passenger pass directly in front of you. For those who are bound on handcuffs, please note that this barrier has inbuilt intelligence and vitality.
Come on.
presentation here at the Water Rats. Thank you, Perkelt. Oh, my stars and garters. Was that something? What would you call it? Is Eastern Bloc Celtic folk rock stuff?
You're welcome in Donegal anytime.
Absolutely.
You missed Hawaiian.
Are you ever going to do a version of Hawaiian
5-0? We got some good waves over there, too.
On the same wavelength. We Southerners, we stick together. Okay, what's up next?
Oh, my.
face that lonely road.
Yeah.
Ayaan Hirsi Ali wrote a book called Infidel, who escaped an arranged forced marriage and built herself up using social democracy over in Holland, and then got ousted from that with some extremists following her around, and then is now over in America in a right-wing think tank, and she lashes out about how Islam should not be considered a culture since it hates women and homosexuals. So yeah, this is called Infidelphia.
Please,
you know, We're tightening networks, you know, we're tightening them.
This is a song that started off but a guy, you know, a barfly that used to hang out in a pub where me and the band used to store our gear. And he would be there all day long, just earning pints from maybe collecting glasses. But he was in charge of the store. God, it was hard to get him off his bar stool to go and open the store for us. So this is called Put One in the Tank for Frank.
Thank you.
and break dancing.